Imagine an aircraft so advanced that most enemies never even see it coming. Faster than sound, nearly invisible to radar, and capable of dominating the skies before a single shot is fired. The F-22 Raptor isn't just a fighter jet. It's a technological ghost built for absolute air superiority. But how exactly does the F-22 maintain its reputation as the most powerful and feared fighter jet in the world, even decades after its first flight? Stay with us, because today, we're breaking down everything that makes the Raptor a true king of the skies. And hey, I want to hear your opinion too. Do you think any other jet can dethrone the F-22? Let me know in the comments below. If you're passionate about aviation, military tech, or just love learning about the most advanced machines on the planet, hit that like button, subscribe to the channel, and let's dive in. To understand why the F-22 Raptor is so far ahead of its competition, we need to go back to where it all began, the final years of the Cold War. At that time, the United States faced a growing threat from next-generation Soviet aircraft. It wasn't just about speed or firepower. The battlefield of the future demanded stealth, advanced sensors, and unmatched air dominance. In response, the U.S. launched the Advanced Tactical Fighter Program, a competition to design the ultimate air superiority fighter. Two prototypes emerged, the YF-22, built by Lockheed Martin, and the YF-23, developed by Northrop. Both were revolutionary. But after rigorous testing, one aircraft stood out for its superior agility, stealth design, and combat potential. The YF-22, which would evolve into the F-22 Raptor. It was unlike anything the world had ever seen, combining raw power, futuristic technology, and near invisibility into a single lethal package. And what makes this story even crazier? Despite its unmatched capabilities, the F-22 faced controversy, high costs, and political debate, but more on that later. One of the F-22 Raptor's most terrifying advantages? You probably won't even know it's there until it's too late. The F-22 wasn't just designed to be fast or powerful, it was engineered to be nearly invisible. Thanks to its cutting-edge stealth technology, the Raptor has one of the lowest radar signatures of any fighter jet in existence. Its sharp angles, smooth surfaces, and radar-absorbent materials make it a nightmare for enemy detection systems. Even advanced radars struggle to track the F-22, giving it the priceless advantage of striking first and disappearing without a trace. But stealth isn't just about evading radars. The F-22's internal weapons bays keep missiles and bombs hidden inside the aircraft, preserving its stealth profile while still carrying enough firepower to dominate the skies. For enemy pilots and air defense crews, it's a dangerous game of hide and seek. But only the Raptor gets to decide when, where, and how the fight begins. Power means nothing without speed. And when it comes to dominating the skies, the F-22 Raptor leaves its rivals in the dust. With a top speed of over Mach 2.25, that's more than 2,400 kilometers per hour, the Raptor can outrun most modern aircraft with ease. But speed is only half the story. What truly sets the F-22 apart is its supercruise capability. While other jets need to blast their afterburners, guzzling fuel and lighting up enemy radars, the Raptor can maintain supersonic speeds without afterburners, staying fast, silent, and deadly. And then there's maneuverability. The F-22's thrust vectoring nozzles give it unprecedented agility, allowing it to outturn, outclimb, and outmaneuver virtually any opponent in a dogfight. In air combat exercises, F-22 pilots have repeatedly dominated simulated dogfights, often scoring kills before their opponents even realize they're being targeted. Simply put, the Raptor doesn't just fly, it dances through the skies with unmatched grace and lethality. Speed, stealth, and agility are game changers. But without advanced electronics, even the fastest jet is flying blind. The F-22 Raptor isn't just a machine of raw power. It's a flying supercomputer packed with next-generation sensors and battlefield awareness. At its core is the AN-APG-77 radar, a state-of-the-art active electronically scanned array that can detect, track, and engage targets at extreme ranges. It can lock onto multiple enemies simultaneously, even in the most cluttered and contested airspace. But what truly makes the Raptor dangerous is its sensor fusion. The aircraft gathers data from radar, infrared sensors, and other sources, then blends it into a single, real-time picture for the pilot. It's like having eyes in the back of your head, with information that most opponents can only dream of. In practical terms, the F-22 can detect enemy aircraft long before they even know it's nearby, and strike with deadly precision, all while remaining practically invisible. It's not just a fighter jet, it's an airborne hunter with unmatched situational awareness. All the stealth, speed, and sensors in the world mean nothing if you can't strike your target. Luckily for the F-22 Raptor, its arsenal is just as intimidating as its technology. Unlike older fighters that carry missiles and bombs exposed on their wings, the F-22 hides its firepower inside internal weapon bays. This keeps its radar signature low, allowing it to sneak up on the enemy and deliver devastating strikes without ever being seen. The Raptor carries some of the most advanced air-to-air missiles on the planet, including the AIM-120 AMRAAM, a long-range, beyond-visual-range missile capable of taking out targets before they even see the Raptor coming. For close-range dogfights, it packs the deadly AIM-9X Sidewinder, heat-seeking, maneuverable, and brutally effective. And when stealth is no longer a concern, the Raptor can equip additional missiles or bombs under its wings, ready to engage both air and ground targets. Add to that its internal M61 Vulcan cannon, capable of unleashing 6,000 rounds per minute, and it's clear, the F-22 doesn't just win the fight, it ends it before the enemy even knows they're in one. By now you might be wondering, if the F-22 Raptor is so advanced, why don't America's allies fly it too? The answer? They're simply not allowed to. From day one, the F-22 was considered so strategically valuable, so far ahead of its time, that the United States Congress imposed a strict export ban. No other country, not even close allies like the United Kingdom, Japan, or Australia, could get their hands on it. It wasn't just about protecting technology. The F-22 represents a critical advantage that the US military isn't willing to share, not even for the right price. And speaking of price, each F-22 cost over $350 million to build, making it one of the most expensive fighter jets in history. High costs and political debates eventually led to the program being cut short, with only around 180 Raptors ever built. But even with that limited fleet, the F-22 remains one of the most powerful symbols of American air superiority. Decades after its first flight, you might expect the F-22 Raptor to show its age. But remarkably, it still dominates the battlefield. Sure, new stealth fighters have emerged, like Russia's Su-57 and China's J-20, both boasting advanced technology and ambitious claims. But in real-world combat, the F-22's unmatched stealth, agility, and sensor fusion continue to give it a clear edge. In military exercises, Raptor pilots consistently outperform rival aircraft, often scoring simulated kills before opponents even realize they're being tracked. And with ongoing upgrades to its radar, avionics, and weapon systems, the F-22 remains at the cutting edge of aerial warfare. Of course, no aircraft reigns supreme forever. The next generation, including the highly secretive NGAD, Next Generation Air Dominance program, is already in development. But for now, the F-22 Raptor is still the king of the skies, and no challenger has proven worthy of the crown. The F-22 Raptor isn't just a fighter jet. It's a statement. A message to the world that air superiority still belongs to those who master stealth, speed, and cutting-edge technology. With its unmatched performance, the Raptor has set the gold standard for modern air combat. And even after two decades, no rival has been able to knock it off its throne. But here's the big question. How long can the F-22 remain untouchable? With new challengers on the horizon and technology evolving faster than ever, the future of air dominance is far from guaranteed. So what do you think? Will the Raptor continue to rule the skies? Or is its time at the top coming to an end? Drop your thoughts in the comments below. I'd love to hear your take. And if you enjoyed this deep dive into military aviation, don't forget to like this video, subscribe to the channel, and hit that bell icon so you never miss our latest content. Thanks for watching, and until next time, stay curious and stay sharp.